Hi guys, Phoenix out here. My favorite build. Okay, I see some known players on both sides. This is going to be hard. This is going to be hard. It seems to be balanced, but. A hard one because they have 1, 2, 3 bards. I don't know if they have 2 crusaders, so they have a tanky team. And at least these 2 guys, I know they are high res. This guy is also medium to high res. We have kill switch. Let's see. I don't know if they want to contest, don't know if it's worth. The idols are currently so low health, they died. As you saw there, instantly. There was a guy that died, so we wanted to. There are guys dying, so we didn't want to. Want them to give up that spawn.
Let my fist unleash the sky.
We are at 11 kills and they haven't been alive. Also, this is a good start. Placing the inner sanctuary still here. Okay, a bar pass. We need to. Get him. This is a great kill.
Much longer.
I'm going to use my stance or else I will die. My one fight. Okay. That's a smart. But okay, I'm attacking the wrong one. Do I want to fight this? No, but they got the kill, so I want to just heal. Okay, I have an escape to skills, one to go in, to go out, so I can try to do something. Now I see the left side. So I'm going probably to choke them and okay. They are all being killed, probably by kill switch. Okay, this Parco is a high priority target, so I'm going to try to get them.
My strength fails.
Did I don't know, but I okay, he only died right away, so I can I'll show you in a bit. Is high res. This is a kind of balanced match. There are strong players in both sides, and okay, finally a balanced match. Okay, we have Amante. Amante is about 4k. And here is a mate from my corner. We are doing great on the kills, but they are pushing on the right side of the path, so I'm going to really rush this. You can reach the portal just using one mystic strike. Okay, I'm going to create here a safe zone. it's only the they know. This stand, this skill is great because it can stand a lot of time. Basically, every time you enter and you enter the circle, so it's very, very useful. I have a go in and go out skill. Hope this guy doesn't have his online rage, so I'm going out. I don't have the end shield. This is not a good fight for me. I'm going to try to create here a zone. Okay, we have a mob here, a strong mob. Let's not run away from the fight. Try to kill him.
Not yet.
We actually killed the boot with help, of course, because we we don't do a lot of damage. So let's go in, create a zone, a safe zone. And now we try to get this here target to switch up over the same. Finish out! Still stealing! Yeah, but doesn't matter, this is more. We really need to get this guy. Okay, banner, let's go away. And I wish I had invisibility. I don't really need that essence because it creates okay, they probably wanted a 1v1, but I just want to win. Okay, this was an easy win, but I will show you in a bit. This is not... this guy is 3k. This is not... this guy is 5k. I was telling you this, he was 4k. This guy is 5k. Really strong crusader. So 3k. Five point seven. Balance match. I believe it's a balance match. I think this guy is also he's actually 2k and 3k. So very strong players. Here is probably the highest res. Kill switch is probably the highest res here, 5.2 and 4. I am 1.8. Not even 1.8. 4. And 3. Yeah, I believe the balance match. Yes, we have kill switch 5k. This is 5k also, and they have also a few strong players. This Sparkle always plays well. I actually thought that he was high res, but he is 3k, better than me. So this is, and Lamente was MVP, is 5k. So they have two 5k's, and we had one 5k and one 4k. Okay, a balanced match, and a nice one. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you next one.